Raymond James Munciana Drill of the Week. I'm Mike Lingenfelter, co-director of Munciana, head coach Munciana Samurai. This week, I'm going to deal with a little bit of reaction work. The drills will all utilize nothing more than a tennis ball. These drills can be used as warm-ups, could be used as reaction training, could be used as conditioning, can be used as part of your practice. You'll see the drills go from strictly reactionary to volleyball-type moves, where we're trying to incorporate volleyball movements and volleyball schemes as to what the athletes are going to be looking to do. Hope you enjoy this week's drill.
Hi, Mike.
She wants to leave right away. She's going to catch the ball.
Mike.
Switch off constantly. Bounce once. Gotta bounce once. So I'm gonna toss the ball. As soon as she gets it, she's gonna throw it back to me. I'm getting ready to go. She's here.
Shuffle back, sprint. Shuffle back quick, sprint hard.
Here we go. Picking up with that here. Grab it quick. Grab it.